Hello and welcome back to the 3D Logic class. Today's session is all about supercharging your sweet home 3D experience with plugins and tools. In this video, I'll guide you through the entire process of downloading and installing plugins, making it easy to add these powerful tools to your sweet home 3D toolbox. To download the plugins, open your favorite web browser and search for Sweet Home 3D. Click on the first link in the search results. This will take you to the official Sweet Home 3D website. On the left side of the website, look for a section called Plugins and Tools and click on it. To enhance the editing capabilities of Sweet Home 3D, today we'll explore two powerful plugins, Advanced Editing and Auto Dimensioning. Advanced Editing unlocks a range of tools for precise manipulation of objects within your plan. These include features like rotate, move, flip, and resize any object. Auto dimensioning simplifies the process of adding dimension lines to your entire plan, making it easier to visualize and communicate the scale of your design. To download the plugins, simply click on the links and wait for the download to finish. Once the downloads are complete, you can find them in your browser's download history. Locate the downloaded plugin files. Double-clicking the file will initiate the installation process. During the plugin installation, the application launched and a message box informed you of the successful installation. The plugin will be available the next time you launch the application. Once you restart Sweet Home 3D, you'll find the new plugins buttons on the toolbar. We'll cover the installation process of other plugins in the next videos, if necessary.